Hello students, in the last session we have studied final keyword in Java. In today's session we will study one more important keyword in Java. So the keyword is this keyword. So let's start. In Java, this is a reference variable that refers to the current object. So this keyword in Java, it acts as a reference variable which refers to the current object of a class. Now you can see in this diagram we have a object which contains state and behavior and a reference variable this which refers to the object. So this keyword, it is used to refer to the current object. There are some usages of this keyword. So this keyword, usage of Java, this keyword are, this keyword can be used to refer to current class instance variables. So this keyword can be used to refer to the instance variable of a current class or current object. Even this keyword can be used to invoke current class method. So using this keyword we can call the current class methods as well. So this keyword can be used to invoke even the constructor of a current class or current object. This can be passed as an argument in the method call. Even it is possible to pass this keyword as an argument to the method call. This can be passed as an argument in the constructor call as well. So this keyword can be passed as an argument to the constructor as well. This can be used to return the current class instance from the method. So we can return this keyword as a current class instance from a method as well. So these are some of the usages of this keyword. As a beginner, we will only study how this keyword can be used to refer to current class instance variables. So to understand this keyword in a better way, we will discuss one example program on this. So look at this example program. So using this with a class attribute X, so we have a class here, the class is my class, and the variable X and the constructor my class, as you can see, class name and constructor names are same, and this constructor name takes an argument X and it assigns the value of argument X to the variable X of class. And how the class variable is accessed here? Class variable is accessed by using a this keyword. So we are accessing this dot x. This dot x simply means the current class instance variable, or you can say current object instance variable. And this, whereas this x, it is a local x variable which is received in the constructor, remember. Okay, then we have a main method. From inside the main method, what we are doing, you can just see, we are first creating an object of my class. My class, my obj is equals to new my class, and we are passing fu, the value fu, to the constructor. So from this particular point, the constructor my class will be called, and this x will have a value that is 5. So remember, this int of x, it is a local variable. It is not a instance variable of a class. It is a local variable that exists only for the constructor call. After the constructor call, the value in the local variables are destroyed. So right now the x is having value 5, and this 5 we wanted to assign it to the instance variable of a class, that is x. So we have written a statement, this dot x is equals to x. You may say we would have written a statement x is equals to x, but if we write a statement x is equals to x, that may create a problem. So that we will see when we execute this. So this dot x refers to the current class variable, and this x is local variable. So we are assigning 5 to the current class variable. And after that, what we have done in the main method, after that we are printing it, value of x is my object dot x. So my object, this is our my object dot x. So this will print the value of the instance variable x, and the value is 5. So the output of this program is 5. Now let's execute and see if we remove this from the program, what problem it may generate. Okay, let us open the notepad++, create a new file. I have already copied the code, I'll paste it here. Okay, so let us save it. So we have only one class here, so the name here, it will be my class dot Java, and save it. Okay, the program we have saved. Let us open CMD to compile it. Okay, let us move to F. Compile it with Java C. Name of the class is my class of my class dot Java. Okay, compilation is successful. Let us execute it. To execute, the command is Java space the file name, and you can see it is printing the value, the output is x is equals to 5. Now consider if I remove this keyword from here, what output it gives us, let us see. So let me compile it again and let me run this. Now you can see what value it is printing for variable x. It is printing x is equals to 0, but the thing is we have passed value 5 in the constructor, and value 5 we are assigning to instance variable x. But when we try to print that instance variable, that is my object dot x, it is printing 0. Why it is printing 0? The thing is, here when we say x is equals to x, actually the scope of this x remains local. That means we are assigning the value of x to the same variable x, as we are having two x variable, one in the class, that is instance variable declaration part, and one in the local part. And because of that, when we say x is equals to x, this x is considered as a local x, not the class x or not the instance variable x. And that means we are assigning this value of x to the local variable x, not to the instance variable x. In such situations, when we want to refer to the instance variable instead of a local variable, we can go for a keyword, that is this. That means this keyword refers to the instance variable of a current object. So current object is my object, because by using my object we are calling the constructor here. So when we create my object, the constructor is called. So when we say this dot x, it is like my object dot x or x variable of my object we are accessing, and we are storing value of this local x into this. And when we print my object dot x, it will print the value which we have stored into it. So this is how this keyword can be used to access instance variable of a class. Okay, as I have said, there are many other usages of this keyword, but as a beginner, we will only study how this keyword can be used to access the instance variables. So we will stop here today. Thank you.